This is Lent for busy people, day 7. Jesus says in Luke 9, "The Son of Man must suffer many things and be rejected by the elders, the chief priests, and the teachers of the law, and he must be killed, and on the third day be raised to life."